Imagine traveling back 500 years, to a time when music filled the air of ancient temples, not from instruments, but from stone pillars. Yes, that's right. Hidden in the ancient city of Hampi, in the Grand Vittala Temple, there are stone pillars that produce musical notes. Today, we're uncovering the science, history, and mystery of these remarkable musical pillars. Built in the 15th century by the Vijayanagara Empire, Vittala Temple was the heart of devotion, art, and culture. Known for its stunning architecture, the temple was not just a place of worship, it was a marvel of science, music, and artistry. And among its treasures lies the Hall of Musical Pillars, an engineering feat that has puzzled experts for centuries. In the heart of the temple, there stands a unique hall supported by what the locals call the Saptaswara pillars, meaning seven notes pillars. Each of these pillars, though made of solid stone, produces different musical notes when gently struck. Drums, string instruments, and wind instruments, these sounds are all heard resonating from the very stone. How could stone pillars create music? Scientists have long been fascinated by the phenomenon, suggesting it may be due to the materials used in the pillars. Composed of special minerals and stones with high silica content, these pillars may be designed to create musical tones through resonance, a technique we still marvel at today. Could it be that ancient artisans intentionally created these resonating pillars? Or was it a happy accident? Some historians believe the temple artisans had a deep understanding of acoustics, tuning each pillar to specific frequencies. Others suggest it was a secret knowledge, passed down through generations. Why was this incredible feature built into the temple? Some historians suggest the musical pillars served a purpose beyond beauty. They may have been used during rituals or ceremonies, filling the hall with music without instruments. Imagine a sacred space where the architecture itself played a role in worship. In recent years, scientists have tried to unlock the secrets of these pillars using modern equipment like ultrasonic sound tests and spectrographs. While we understand some aspects of the sound properties, the true complexity of these pillars remains a mystery. And because of preservation efforts, we can no longer tap on these pillars to test them. The musical pillars of Hampi are a testament to human ingenuity and the mysteries of the past that we have yet to fully understand. The Vittala Temple is more than just stone and art, it is an ancient song that continues to resonate, a melody passed down across centuries. And today, the music of Hampi reminds us of the wonders our ancestors created, a harmony of science, art, and spirituality.